Not all compliant behaviour is written in company policy or in a governing website. So compliance actually sits in alignment with our ethics and our values. Now, we're all leaders in this room, and compliance being adhered to by ourselves and for our teams is our responsibility. It's so important that we adhere to the policy and also just show our teams.
Hiding from your weaknesses means never to overcome them. If you sit and you are a leader and you tell yourself that I cannot do that, I cannot go there, that is not for me, that is for certain people, that means you will never grow. You need to go out of your shell and do the things that makes you uncomfortable. As a leader, if you do anything that makes you comfortable every time when you do it, you must know that you are not yet growing.
Com a visão de quatro caixas créditos.
With the vision of doing 4CC each.
Daria para ficar bilionário.
We could be billionaires in some years.
Mas mesmo assim vai dar errado.
But even if you think that could go wrong,
as pessoas não vão evoluir.
And people will not develop.
95% não vai acontecer.
Imagine if 95% of that.
Só 5% vai dar certo.
Would not happen. Only 5% of the people will continue doing the business.
Sobraram 204 pessoas com a visão de empresário e de movimentar no mínimo quatro caixas de crédito mês.
We still could have 206 people doing 4CCs a month with the mentality of a business owner.